Hey guys! So today I was doing my hair and I just thought how I should do a hair care routine to show y'all what I do, and I just straightened it today. I usually don't straighten it, but I wanted to today, and then I had the thought that I should show y'all what I do because I know a couple of y'all commented asking to see like what products I use, so I'm gonna show y'all everything I use. But yeah, this is really random, so sorry I like don't have a setup or anything, but I'm just gonna show y'all what I use. This is my natural hair. I've grown it out for maybe 2 years. It's really long. I always get compliments on it, and I don't let anybody touch my hair. It's just me. I give myself trims. I'm gonna be honest. I don't give myself trims often, maybe like twice a year. And I know you're supposed to do it like every three. I don't even know what it is. I think it's like 6 months. I don't even know, but I don't, because I'm lazy and I don't like messing up my hair, but I don't trust anybody with my hair. I had a really bad experience with a hairdresser, maybe early 2018, late 2017. Since then, I don't let anybody touch my hair, because I remember I asked for a long bob, like, wanted it like Khloe Kardashian, and she literally chopped it all off, and I was crying in the chair, and it was just a scene. So yeah, I just don't let anybody touch my hair. But yeah, I don't style it often, and I don't use expensive stuff. Like, I know a lot of people do, but I don't. I used to. Whenever I lived in the States, my mom would buy me my expensive shampoo and conditioner. It's the Biolage. She would buy me that, and now that I'm on my own, I really just buy whatever's at the store. So I'm gonna show you what I'm using now. Okay, so I just got the products that I use, and it's honestly not much, so let me just show y'all. And it's random every single time. But currently I am using the Tresemme Restyled for the Planet, 100% recyclable and recycled bottle, and it's the Nourish and Replenish Coconut Milk and Aloe Vera Shampoo. So here's the shampoo. And just looks like that. And then I also use the Restyled for the Planet Keratin Smooth with Marula Oil System Conditioner. So it's this one. And I'll have everything linked below too. So that's my shampoo and conditioner. Oh, I forgot to. And I use one of those little scrub things like on Amazon, those like pink ones. I forgot, it's in my shower. And then I also use Paul Mitchell Smoothing Super Skinny Serum. This I use right before I straighten or curl my hair. And it's salon brand. My mom taught me about this. And I have, like my stepmom and my stepsister, they told me that they don't like using that because it makes their hair look greasy. I guess it's your own personal opinion. I don't think my hair looks greasy. I wash my hair every single day. And I know there's like a big debate on that, whether that's good or not. But that's what I do. I just feel dirty if I don't wash away the day, because I work out a lot. Sometimes I'm running errands, and I'll smell like outside. Sometimes I go on outside runs, and especially around where I live, people love to have like bonfires and campfires, so it smells like fire. Even though I was nowhere near a fire, like, it'll just, my hair will smell like that, and I don't like that, and I like to like lay in a clean bed, so I wash my hair every single day. Use that little scrubby for your scalp. I saw it on TikTok. Somebody said that it made their hair grow. Honestly, I can't tell a difference, but I do know that the more you like rub your scalp, the blood circulates to your scalp, making it want to reproduce hair. I mean, I don't know how true that is, but that's why I got it. And then every single day for like the past 3 or 4 years, on and off, not even like 5 years. I remember using this as a freshman in high school in like 2014. It's 2021 now. But I use this Argan Oil of Morocco Extra Penetrating Oil for dry and coarse hair. And I wanna let y'all know, like, my hair is kind of dry. I probably do need to cut it. I'm just not cutting it right now because I need to take graduation pictures. So after I take graduation pictures, then I'll cut it, maybe like 2 or 3 inches. But yeah, that's all I use. Sometimes I'll use coconut oil too, the same brand. It's just hard to get it out here. Overseas, it's just, the demand is so high, and I notice every time I go to the store, it'll be sold out because every woman wants it. So Yeah, I use the coconut oil sometimes. And I use this hair mask. I don't have any with me right now because it's not like a bottle. It's like a one-use hair mask. And I'll buy like two or three at a time and I'll use them within a week. A hair mask you use whenever you take a shower or whenever you're in the bath. You're just relaxing in there and you want to do your hair mask. And yeah, let me measure my hair. Hold on. Okay, so I just measured my hair and it is 28.5 inches. I measured it with this thing and I didn't even realize it was that long. I know that it reaches like the tip of my butt. Here, I'll show y'all. I know I want to get it a little bit longer and then I'll probably do the big cut because personally, like, my husband loves it when it's short and I think it's a lot easier to manage when it's short. Yeah, and I also wanted to show y'all what I use too in the bath or when I'm showering. It's what I use to like scrub the conditioner and shampoo and I rub it all over. I know I use it like pretty hard too because there's like a little crack right here. I don't know if y'all can tell, but I've only had that since like March of last year. I use like a black wet brush. I have like two different kinds, but they're both the brand wet brush. And I really like them. But yeah, that's all for my hair care routine. I know y'all wanted to see that. If y'all have any more video suggestions, leave them below. So I just had my husband take pictures of my hair, and I'll insert them in this video. I also wanted to mention that I honestly don't know what to film. I've kind of been stuck because I made this list on my notes on what to film for YouTube videos and none of it resonates with me. I don't know if they'd be good and I'm just like conflicted. And I've also like, honestly, school has been a lot, but here in the next 2 weeks, I'll be out of school. So that's nice. And I can focus on YouTube like 100%, but I've just been really stuck on what to film. Like, I've tried filming what I do in a day. Honestly, it's really boring. So I don't want to post like what y'all want, but it'd be mediocre because, like, honestly, my days are boring. Like, we're in a pandemic. I don't do anything fun. I don't work. I can't show y'all like my day at work. And yeah, it's really calm. Like, my days are very calm. They aren't very interesting. And I want, when I eventually make a what I do in a day, I want it to be interesting and I don't want it to be just something I like put together like half-assed. So that's kind of my dilemma and like where I'm at right now. I just really don't know what to film because, like, I'm honestly not into beauty videos. I know some of y'all might be, but I feel like I'm outgrowing that. I really can't do like travel videos, and I've wanted to do travel videos. Like, we had a trip planned and all of that, but COVID kind of made that cancel, so. But yeah, I just wanted to add this towards the end of the video. But yeah, guys, thank y'all so much for watching. I really appreciate it. And yeah, just let me know what y'all want to see. So, bye-bye.